What can be more British than biscuits, both crunchy and crumbly the same, all loved for their taste and none left to waste, whatever the label or name? Politely paired up in the saucer, awaiting a dunk in my drink, now Brexit has bitten and stolen a dozen by causing the packets to shrink. I don't know who voted for Brexit. I do know they don't speak for me. Leaving biscuits behind was really not kind. I'm a Brit without biscuits with tea.